Hi. Welcome to our intro to Consteel Workspace. Let's start the software. For the first start, the program will ask you how would you like to use Consteel. If you have the provided dongle, opt for the USB dongle choice. On the other hand, users with online protection or those testing the free version should select the online option and input their Consteel account credentials. By ticking the checkbox, the software will remember your preference and won't ask you again. For those who use Consteel with online protection, an option to choose a seat will emerge. This feature allows team members to select another seat if one is already taken. Individuals can choose the first seat or, by ticking the checkbox, let the software automatically assign the first available seat and remember the preference. The project center will then make its appearance, which unites all the functionalities for model and account management. On the Home tab, access your recent models from your computer. Create a new empty model. Import an existing model, or access predefined parametric models. On the right side, you can catch up on news and updates from the Info Hub. Licensing information and toggling online protection to offline mode can be done through the license button. If not logged in, you can do so at the top right corner. The top bar will have an active button as well when a new update is available to download or your access will expire soon. Support options are also available from the left bottom side of the project center. On the left side of the screen, at the Create New tab, you can create an empty model, a predefined parametric model, or import a model from your computer. At the Open tab, you can open a model from your computer or from the cloud, or access your recent models. At the Learn tab, you can access example models, some with a built-in step-by-step tutorial, or view learning materials from the knowledge base. Clicking on the Open from Cloud button will open Steelspace, which is the online cloud-based collaboration platform for Consteel. Here you can store your models, access models that have been shared with you. In Steelspace, you can arrange models, access important details, comment on models, and access the version history of your models. Let's open a public model. For the first time, the navigation overview window will appear that guides you through the important aspects of the interface and shows how you can access important features. You can also change the navigation settings here. By ticking the checkbox, the software will remember your preference and won't show you again. However, you can find the navigation overview window in the help menu if you would like to access it again. Now, let's walk through the interface.
Consteel's interface consists of 7 separate parts containing different functionalities. The menu on the top contains some important commands. Let's see some options for the basic ones. You can change the language of the software here. Consteel has to be restarted after changing the interface language. Also, you can change the background color for the graphical window. We have prepared a dark and a light background variation for you, but of course, you can always choose any color you like. Maybe a more vivid combination. The software will remember your choice. Maybe that's just too wild. For now, let's go with the light one.
The help menu provides access to Consteel and Descript manuals, the Getting Started playlist, the navigation overview, knowledge-based tutorials, hotkeys information, and support. You can search for hotkeys easily. Hotkeys also appear in the tooltips and hints of the functions. If you need professional help, just post a ticket and our support team will gladly assist you.
Tabs from left to right lead the user through the steps of structural analysis and design. The number of available functions depends on the version number of the currently used software. The Geometry tab contains all the important CAD drawing and modification functions, as well as dimensioning and measuring tools. All functions related to structural modeling are included in the Structural Members tab, such as cross-sections, members, plates and walls, supports, connections, and so on. The Load tab contains all functions related to creating loads, can be found on this tab, including load cases, load groups, and combinations. The functions of meteorological load generation, crane and train load, and fire effect and protection can also be found here. Mass cases, mass groups, point masses, response spectrums, and seismic effects can be created on the Mass tab. The Finite Element tab contains functions connected with the finite element mesh generation and modification and a model check option indicating possible modeling mistakes. The types of structural analysis can be set and executed. The results can be viewed and labeled in various forms in the Analysis tab. The Global Checks tab contains the options and results of possible cross-sections checks as well as the Global Buckling Standard checks. Steel member design related checks functions, buckling, lateral torsional buckling, and interaction stability, and the composite beam design related functions can be found on the Member Design tab. The Help tab is for essential support related requests. The Layers tab provides functions for adjusting the layer properties. The functions of the Document tab allow the flexible creation of detailed statical documentation and contain a model information tool. In Consteel, it is possible to create load combination sets for different purposes like preliminary design, structural design, connection design, etc. A load combination set is a list of load combinations selected in any way. The goal is to reduce the number of load combinations by selecting the most relevant ones for the actual design phase. Now let's see how you can view your model. The structural model appears always in the graphical window. Scroll up and down with the mouse wheel to zoom in and out. Press the Alt button while holding the left mouse button to rotate the model. Hold the Alt button and the right mouse button to scale the view. Use the four arrow buttons on the keyboard to move the camera on the screen. You can also change the camera view on the left sidebar, which also contains functions for grids, visualization options for the model, and the most commonly used transformations and selections. Let's select a column. By selecting one object in the model space, you can view its properties. The properties will appear on the right panel within the property tree. The values of the parameters can be overviewed, and in most cases, these parameters can be changed. With the Unselect button, the previously selected object type can be removed from the selection. Press Escape to deselect all objects. You can also use the Window Selection feature to select multiple objects. When drawing the window from left to right, only those members are selected that are within the window with their full size. When drawing from right to left, all objects touched by the selection window are selected, no matter how small part is found in the rectangle. You can also make a selection by object properties. This option can be reached on the left sidebar or by a right mouse button click on the graphical window. You can find the Portions Manager on the right side as well. With custom portions, you can manage complicated models into parts, for example floors, frames, columns, bracings, beams, etc. Consteel also has an automatic model portion feature that groups the members by the following categories automatically: cross-section, material, placement, and utilization for bar members, and so on. The auto portions are always updated reflecting the actual state of the model and can be used together with the manually created custom portions. The diagnostic window automatically flags modeling mistakes, displayed in red for errors or yellow for possible errors. You can find the status bar at the bottom. The first field is a progress bar showing the progress of the actions. The next three icons on the status bar determine the interpretation of the manually entered coordinates during modeling operations. On the right bottom, you can turn on and off the visibility of various objects like supports and members, or elements of the coordinate systems, object names, or labels. You can also change the color settings for sections here. Consteel also has an inbuilt scripting environment, the MyDescript panel. Here parametric models can be built in Descript, which is the coding language for Consteel. This interface is designed to manage your own scripts stored on your computer and to run predefined scripts provided by Consteel. These scripts are also can be found in our script library at consteelsoftware.com. You can pin your favorite scripts to the Quick Launch toolbar at the left bottom. Or you can write your own code in Descript to enhance your engineering workflow. You can find the documentation for Descript in the Descript manual. That concludes our exploration of Consteel's interface. For more information, refer to the Consteel manual. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe.